I'm used to a life of abundance. Lack is not my heritage. Lack is not in my DNA. Failure is not in my DNA. Disappointment is not in my heritage. From today, I'm familiar with a life of abundance. I am familiar with success. I am familiar with successful marriage. I am familiar with peaceful home. I am familiar with goodly heritage. That's my portion. That's my heritage. I refuse to be familiar with generational curses. I refuse to be familiar with the curses of the law. I am not familiar with sickness. It's not in my heritage. It's not in my dictionary. Sickness and disease is not in my DNA. I'm a new creature in Christ Jesus. I have the blood of Jesus running through my veins. There is no disease. There is no sickness. There is no affliction in my bloodline. I don't belong to the old bloodline. I belong to Jesus' bloodline. I've been purchased by the blood of the Lamb. I've been purchased by the blood of Jesus. From today, I am free. From today, I have victory over sin, over sickness, over disease, over death, over poverty, over debt, over lack, over backwardness, over a life of frustration. From today, by the blood of the Lamb, by the blood of Jesus, I step into my inheritance. I step into a life of peace. I step into a life of peace. I step into a divine, a life of health. I step into healthy life. Sickness will not have their place in my body. Disease won't come near me anymore. Nothing evil will come near me. From this day henceforth, I am free from generational curses. From this day henceforth, I am free from curses of the Lord. From this day henceforth, I'm free from anything that is satanic. From today, I'm free to possess my possessions. I'm free to take what belongs to me. Divine health is my portion. I take divine health. Long life is my portion. I take long life. A life of joy is my portion. A life of peace is my portion. I take what belongs to me. In the name of Jesus. Do you believe in those words? Do you believe in those words? Are you tired of saying them? Are you tired of saying them? As we are saying them, some people are getting free. Yeah, because there's power in what you say. Life and death are in the power of the tongue. Praise God. Stagnation is not my portion. I cannot be stagnated. A life of progress, unending progress, is my heritage. From today, I will make progress on daily basis. My path will shine more and more unto a perfect day. Every satanic harassment in my life and family, I reject them. Whatever is bringing shame to redemption in my life, whatever is trying to tarnish the name of God in my family, I reject them. Sin, I reject you. Sickness and disease, I reject you. Unfruitfulness, I reject you. Backwardness, I reject you. Failure, I reject you. Stagnation, I reject you. Poverty, I reject you. Frustration, I reject you. Generational curses, I reject you. The curses of the law, I reject you. From today, I take hold of what Jesus died for and rose up for and purchased for me. on the cross of Calvary. Long life has my long life has been paid for. So I possess long life. Healthy life has been paid for me. So I possess healthy life. Prosperity has been paid for me. I receive prosperity. From today, I'm free from financial backwardness. I am free from financial scarcity. Whatever I lay my hands on shall prosper. Shall prosper. I'll prosper when I go out. I'll prosper when I come in. I am blessed when I go out. I am blessed when I come in. I am highly favored. So every door I knock shall be opened unto me. Because I am highly favored, everywhere I go, I will be celebrated. I'll be welcome. I'll be loved. I'll be likable. I'll be highly favored. From this day henceforth, rejection is not my portion. I cannot be rejected. From this day henceforth, sickness and disease, hear the word of the Lord. By his stripes, I have been healed. So from today, sickness and disease will not have their place in my body. No sickness, no disease, not even headache will have their place in my body. We have their place in my body. I receive supernatural immunity against disease, against sickness. I receive supernatural immunity against disease, against sickness, against every form of affliction. From today, I step into a new life, a long life. I'll see my children. I'll see my children's children. I'll see to the fourth generation. I will live until I'm satisfied. Are you saying it boldly? I will live until I'm satisfied. With long life and prosperity, God will satisfy me. With long life and prosperity, God will satisfy my family members. With long life and prosperity, God will satisfy my spouse. With long life and prosperity, God will satisfy my children. Long life and prosperity is in my bloodline. I cannot die young. Because long life and prosperity is in my bloodline. From today, I decree and declare that whatever Satan is trying to do in my family, it will fail. It will fall. It will not succeed. Henceforth, when we travel in my family, on the road, on the sea, in the air, we are covered. We are protected under his wings in the name of Jesus. We cannot be a victim of car accident or any form of accident. We cannot be a victim of plane crash. We cannot be a victim of shipwreck in the name of Jesus. We cannot be a victim of any form of attack. From today, I reject victim mentality. I reject victim mentality. I receive victor mentality. I'm a winner all the time. I'm a champion all the time. I'm a victor all the time. I will walk in victory. I will live in victory. I will experience victory in all areas of my life. Financial victory is mine. Mental victory is mine. Say that to us. Say, mental victory is mine. Mental victory is mine.